especially in Paris, I mean, between men and women. Most of my friends, my male friends, are telling me, you know, I will not go into a lift with a woman if she's alone because I'm scared that after she's going to say something happened. And we don't want that. We don't want to have that kind of world that we are going to give to our daughters. We're trying to educate our children to respect our daughters to respect their bodies. We are trying to tell them how to say no, and we are educating our boys to respect women as well and to accept a no. Definitely we're not in favor of, we've been accused, it's been very violent in Paris. We've been
accused of
pedophiles, of the rape. I mean, that's absolutely nonsense.
Okay. Thank you for that. That was very clear. Let me bring in Marie Lecomte, what do you think?
I do think the letter was slightly disingenuous because I didn't think
soft fucker.